Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode here on Pastiche of Skin. We're trying something a little bit new. This is Retro Corner. Well, this is Will.
A little bit old, don't you mean?
Yeah, you're old.
Old new.
You're old new.
What's old is, I'm 31, what's old is new and new is old.
See, I'm the old hotness, you're the banged up. I'm old hotness.
You're old hotness and I'm a hot mess. Yeah.
If you notice in our corner, we actually have a retro logo. This is going to be like a retro segment we're going to be doing in future here on the channel, where we check out a bunch of games that are on newer consoles but are actually from the golden days of gaming. Now, even though this is on the PS3, you could call the PS3 a retro console now.
Yes, because I said it's at least 10 years old, and it is actually at least 10 years old.
It's actually older than that now. Yeah, I mean, essentially, the last generation of consoles was about 7 years. And then it's been, 3 years since the last generation came out. So we're a decade behind. Literally, it's kind of terrifying to think the last gen was actually a decade ago.
I'm about a decade behind in all fucking forms of gaming, to be fair.
Now, going back another decade behind that, we've got Sonic the Hedgehog right here in front of us. This is actually from the 16-bit era.
It's not
a true classic.
Fuck, that is about 20 years ago.
Yeah, man. Well, no, it was 5 years ago was the 25th anniversary, so we're actually coming up on his 30th birthday.
You're an old fucker, Sonic. Old guy. old guy.
Old man Sonic. So we're going back to the original Sonic game. This is actually being played on the PS3, so it's an emulated copy of the game. You're not playing with the Mega Drive controller, so it'll make feel a little bit weird playing for the first bit.
Let's see how I get on with that.
Do you remember in the original Sonic he didn't have the spin dash either?
Shit.
So we're going to go back and we're going to play the original Sonic. We're going to go through the first couple of levels. If not, maybe a couple of first levels. Matter on how your skill is, we might make it to at least one boss.
Yeah,
give you too much credit.
Don't give me too much credit. Let's not build up their hope for this one.
All right, jump on ahead and we'll get to go with Sonic the Hedgehog. Now, there was a thing called the Sonic Mega Collection that came out on the PS3 back in the day, and again, it also came out on the Xbox 360, which had a lot of these games like Vector Man, Sonic 1, Sonic 2, Sonic 3, and all the other ones at the time. And they all kind of had the same kind of like menu system that was actually like a guide over the top of the Vintage Collection.
There it is,
The PS3 released these individually, and a lot of them were given away for free as part of the early days of PS Plus. Go down to help and options there, actually.
Sorry, I had to listen to the Sega.
Yeah, so if you go into settings, turn on smoothing and turn up screen and go to screen size. And you can actually make it bigger to fill our screen. Yep.
Okay, cool. Okay. Hey, Samick, you put on a bit of weight.
Are you putting up the top and bottom as well, are you? Or?
I was actually alright with the top and bottom there. I mean, gives it that cinema feel.
This is like you're stretching the screen because like the pixels. You're stretching your pixels, man. Alright, so we're good and grand. That's actually all set and done. Hit done and we can go and play.
How to play? Go fuck yourself.
We're not going to give any.
How to play? Boom and die, and that's it.
I love the fact it says no game where you can actually like save your game in this as well, which you never had in the original.
No. Fucking early started using the thumbstick.
Do you want the people to be able to hear it? Because we have to be silent so they can hear it. it's hard to control because we actually like remember these games so well. Is it losing your momentum? So, like, you know much about the actual development of Sonic at all?
None at all.
Right, so the guy who originally designed Sonic didn't want him to be called Sonic.
What sort of shit is that to be said?
He was originally meant to be called Mr. Prickles or something like that.
But, yeah.
So they ended up they redesigned the whole idea and actually like with Sonic because he's fast and it's like a Sonic Boom, and that's how they actually came up with the name Sonic afterwards. And in fact, I think it may have actually been Sega of America. They came up with Sonic rather than actually Sega of Japan.
Oh, you fucking dick.
Nothing more horrifying than losing all of your rings.
Yeah, that's nothing like having your ring busted. Did I say that out loud? Sorry.
Yes, you did. Like, keep the thoughts inside your head whenever you're playing a game like this. Remember, think of the children. Actually, don't. Please don't. Yep, end of level. You didn't have enough to actually jump into the negative zone?
Ugh, the fucking negative zone from... I don't know, Superman? I know it's not the negative zone, it's something else. Is it something else?
The negative zone?
Yeah.
Neutral zone?
No, that's Star Trek.
No, it's negative zone in Marvel, it's Phantom Zone.
That's it.
It's on in Superman.
Phantom Zone.
Where everyone's a ghost.
Well,
this is the fact we all remember the sound effects from this.
I remember now. Is there a light down here or some bollocks? Those rings.
Yeah, is there another path? So, in the design of the levels for Sonic, but you go through that wall, and then roll. Yep. Got a fresh shield and rings.
Oh, fucking dirty bastard! Ah, come on! Just gonna be me swearing a lot.
He's just like, you know, the thing is, like, I'm watching you play, and I'm like, I remember. It's just, I remember the layouts of all these levels, so I'm actually kind of going like, I'm waiting for that to happen.
I hate you.
All right, so
I hate you all. If you're watching this, just curl up and read a book and just shit yourself.
So they, whenever they designed the Sonic levels, they were designed to have, especially in the first couple ones at least, they're designed to have three
made ways by sadists, obviously.
Meant to have three ways through the level: the top, middle, and bottom, essentially. Christ. With the top layer being the fastest route, but required the most of precision and knowledge to make it through the level, so you knew when to jump, how far to jump, and where to land, and how to continue on. While the middle path was the one that you would actually move through. You would normally move from top to middle, top to middle, top to middle, most of the time, if you're actually making that way through the level. And then the bottom path was left to be the easiest, yet the one with the most obstacles.
Just so, you know, I'm terrible at this because this controller was shit. That's the story I'm sticking to.
Right?
You're a sticky old ass PlayStation 3, fucking suck you my balls, fucking Sony console. Man, that's, I'm just getting,
you're weird. Really just like randomly fucking just dropping the noises there. Like that's like, you're just getting angry at Sonic. Stop putting it out on Sony for your anger at Sonic. I thought you loved the PSX.
Fuck you and your PSX. Ah, shit. Great, there's a Robin logo in the corner. Suicide Squad confirmed.
Well, actually, it was Nightwing that was confirmed, was it not?
Whatever.
Ah, it's dark!
I don't want to go to the center, because I know one of these will take me out of somewhere.
But I see where there actually is, like, gates.
Yep.
Work your way through the
no,
gates.
No!
Not that one. So, no gem on that one.
No.
So, no Chaos Emeralds to be found just
no
yet.
No Chaos Emeralds.
So no Infinity
Gauntlet. No Thanos. No Thor Ragnarok.
It's my friend from work.
Are we friends at work?
Is this not work?
Wait. You get paid?
Very, very small, but yes. And if you want to change that, you can go to www.patreon.com/delibelly. I need to change that to actually match up the rest of our stuff.
Was expecting that and completely forgot about it.
What, the spring sent you back?
Yep. Also kind of wanted to... balls. Wanted to get that life. Oh, well.
Oh, you, to get that life, you have to do the path back, but...
Fuck that. Fuck all the lives. No shit in fucking way. I have 36 coins. Coins? Coins?
Rings.
Rings. They're currency in my book. Oh, man. Fucking... Walt Disney had the right idea.
What? What?
I don't know, I just thought I'd just throw it out there. It's one of those Sweetman things.
Yes, don't do that!
What? Everyone knows Walt Disney could have stole Sega?
No. The implication of that statement is actually closer to a Sean Spicer comment than anything else.
Oh, no, don't. No!
Yeah!
Don't quote me to that dick! Jesus Christ! I'll acknowledge it happened. Oh, yeah.
I don't know what happened, but I actually cannot tell the truth about it either.
I know. I remember that when I was seeing the wall. God damn it, now you're just... Don't tell me how to play the game. Just oh, God. Weird using four buttons to try and do what was only what, like two buttons did it. Oh, shit.
Just press down whenever you hit the ramp.
But again, I'm blaming the shitty fucking... PlayStation shit.
I'm looking forward to playing Sonic 2 then. if that controller is so shitty.
Oh man.
Exactly right. Oh man.
Amen.
Alright, so this is actually level 3, so we've got boss time to come up to.
I was thinking there's...
Yeah, Act 3 is always the boss. So the first boss of Sonic the Hedgehog, and you're just going to try and kill him.
Ah!
You try to kill him before that happens. Watch out.
Give him the ring, give him the ring.
Take it in the ring?
Shut up. Oh, crap.
Jump over.
Ah!
Get it! Come on!
Oh, it's gone! Get him before he
does! Oh, well, you're invincible.
Yep, too late. Retro, like, fuck off.
No, I have no rings at all!
Yep, good luck with that. Jesus, freaked out there for a second.
Yeah, because they actually make sure to go for the opposite of the swing. He gets faster.
Yep. And I'm dead.
Yep.
Yep.
So, we didn't make it through the first boss of Sonic the Hedgehog.
You want me to know? Don't you dare. Don't you dare. This anger's got a cascade onward. Why did I click new game? I should have said, no, load game when the fucking.
Because you had to go past the first boss.
Nope.
We're doing this!
Now watch me be really cautious and play the game. Go caution to wind. Or wind to caution, I don't know. Fuck yourself.
Well, I always have caution because I have wind, but that's the same point.
Yep.
Yeah. I always remember back in the day whenever we used to have the game magazines that came out, you know, like Sega Ages and Mean Machine Sega and Super Play and whatever else. Like, it sent you all the original kind of like console magazines. The way they would actually do
Games Master?
Yeah, Games Master even. The only way they would actually show the guides for all these levels where they would actually like, they would have taken screenshots of every part of the level and then turned them into this one long panoramic strip where you would see Sonic like 20 or 30 times on the screen because, or on the strip because it would actually like, every time they took a screenshot it would actually be a picture of him essentially. Yep. I always loved the way that actually, like, nobody commented on the fact that they went to the bother of recording tape, then taking every single frame of the tape and then turning that into a single still image that was then printed onto a page with lines and directions and details written into it as if it was like a manual of sorts.
Yeah.
It's something we don't do anymore. Like, because we do tutorials and videos. Like,
you know what? You could probably do that, the exact same thing you described, and I have it like as a 360 video on your Facebook.
That's what I would actually be thinking about. Like, since you take a 360 video made out of like a single panoramic shot of a level in a video game. Oh, they're almost there, almost there. Yeah!
Sonic Adventures!
So the first Chaos Emerald picked up. That was like, so you're gonna do this one per level and you're gonna have Supersonic by the time you get to World 2. Oh, well, sorry, World 3.
I'd be like, if I have Supersonic by the time I get to Sonic 2.
I don't even think you actually can be Supersonic in Sonic 1. You can only get like the good ending by getting all the Chaos Emeralds.
The bunnies get chucked out of the... God, do you remember Sonic on the Master System?
Oh, I think I played the Master System games, but I was always Sonic on the Mega Drive more than the Master System. Because Sonic on the Master System was actually a port.
I'm sorry.
From the 16-bit era, because Sonic wasn't on it originally.
The Master System, I was a per family.
Most of that, because the Master System came out before this Mega Drive. It was an 8-bit console. It was the 8-bit generation console, so it was around beforehand. Like, it was still, the Master System cost exactly as much as the Mega Drive did whenever it came out.
Really?
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, cutting for a little bit of inflation and stuff, but the Master System and the Mega Drive were exactly the same price.
What were the prices of the good old consoles back in the day, like, when they were brand new?
But the original Mega Drive was £160.
You can get a console now for £160 brand new.
But that's the thing, you'd be getting one second hand for £160 because they normally go around about the £300 mark for like brand new. But there was a graphic that was put up that was actually all the prices of consoles adjusted for inflation from whenever they were made. So consoles that came out in the 1980s, with the inflation between 1980s and 2016, they accounted for the price, and we're like, literally the prices of consoles hasn't changed in 25, 30 years. It's just that they were £160 was worth. Whoa, man. That was a risky jump.
I don't know where I was jumping to, so that was quite risky. Risky business.
So do you notice this? Remember I said earlier on about the three layers of the levels?
Yep.
So that was the bottom layer where you have to go really cautiously and slowly. Middle layer where you can actually jump up and down. And then the top layer where you have to take that at speed and know where to land. And that's the way they designed the levels. They designed every level of Sonic.
Can I just like go up, up, down, 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 left, right, circle or something at the front? At the there, was, there was a code, I think, at this.
In Sonic 3, it was up, up, down, down, up, 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 up. Okay. On Sonic and Hedgehog, it was...
No.
In Sonic and Hedgehog, it was a... In Sonic and Hedgehog, I think it was a sound test cheat, where you had to go into the sound test and play certain songs in order, or sounds in order. And then for Sonic 3, it was up, up, down, down, up, 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 during the little bit at the very beginning before Sonic appears. I remember the cheats for each one of them. And the Sonic CD ones were the
No. Stay out of there, the fuck.
I think I've tried to start three stories here and keep forgetting them, to keep remembering someone else. So, what was I talking about?
The price of consoles.
Price of consoles. All of them were actually around about the same, adjusted for price, so every single... Ah, nicely done, you're in.
Took my fucking forever.
But I just need to get to the gems without being knocked out.
Don't say that.
Oh, that's a lot of speed.
I feel like I just took a load of speed.
No! Jump up back onto it now. If you just fall through it, it'll hold you onto them. Awesome. You got it.
No. Oh, God.
No. Let it drop you and then drop back into that hole again. Boom. No! Right, so, You tell me to shush. I have to keep talking to people while we're playing this. Like, you have to keep your shit again together, man. No, you gotta keep your shit together.
Just ignore my shushing, okay? I say shush, you keep talking.
So, the just price don't, of don't consoles. Talk to me. Was, no, the price of consoles is actually made the same. I think I've said this now 20 times. So, like, whenever people complain about things getting too expensive, like, remember that the money didn't go as far as it was worth more.
I think I put it my back doing that.
This attention that you had.
Oh, yeah.
The two Chaos Emeralds for two rounds. You've really redeemed yourself in this. Admittedly, we were probably meant to actually probably keep these videos short.
Yep.
We might have to wind this. Literally, we're going to have to wind this up.
Speed,
so you're going to go
speed through.
You're going to have to get this boss in one.
Fuck.
Not to stress you or anything. Not to put any stress or undue strain on you.
Nah, of course.
But just to keep us with the schedule, we have to actually get this in one. Keep bouncing.
Just a kiss.
Remember not to hit the last one though.
Don't remind me to do that, because I just did it anyway.
Try to hold on to the shield as well for the boss.
Yep. Ah, fuck.
Hit that box from below. Oh, with an extra shield.
Well, that was...
Remember the spikes underneath this? So don't follow after it, just get on it. I'm just saying, just remind me. Memorizing the layouts. Oh, you're grand. You can take out the boss with that if you make it fast enough.
Yeah, I can imagine that happening. Maybe.
Bounce, bitch!
Oh! What the fuck was that?!
Oh! No! He's serious!
Not to forget I did that.
Ah! Fucking cocksucker! Well, at least you had a ring before you, instead of dying immediately. At least you... Oh, that's right. You start with, like, one ring or start with five rings whenever you come from a checkpoint like that.
Get away from me.
Okay. No, make it.
Yeah, no.
Oh, don't... I was going to say, whenever you get hit like that, you're invincible for, like, 5 seconds afterwards. You can make it across.
Yeah, but when you say shit again, I forget, so I'm just going to throw myself back here.
And back up there?
Yep. Just for the speed. Always about the speed. And the LSD.
Alright.
Do drugs, kids. Shit! Yay!
It doesn't matter because you only get one try.
I know. Fuck away up, you bastard. Shit.
I survived!
There's a heart attack going on right now in my chest. I mean, I don't know where else a heart attack would be happening in my body.
So, you thinking this is actually the stress that what a 10-year-old Will went through whenever he played Sonic for the first time as well?
No! 10-year-old Will didn't give a shit! Oh god, I need alcohol.
The coping mechanism of every adult.
Yep.
I don't know how to deal with this, I have to drink.
Oh, I faked out there for a second. Yep, go for it. Yep, wait for him. And then be ready. Jump across and then go through the gap.
Ah!
Don't give me more than one fucking ring! Why did I jump?
You didn't even question it. Yes!
Fuck all the fucking shitbags. Guarantee some internet darling out there goes, I can do it in 10 seconds, fuck you. You know what? Suck my dick.
So could I.
You can suck my dick.
Ah, yes. Alright, so Sonic is past Act 3.
Ooh, that brings back so many bad memories.
All that stress, all that strain. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. We're actually playing a little bit of retro here. That was the first world of Sonic. If you want to see more of this series, you want to see more stuff in this game, pause the game, you ass!
You can keep talking.
I keep talking, you want to
keep playing. You keep talking and say goodbye and watch me die somewhere.
The whole point was that I was going to say we'll continue on this series so people can see more of you playing this game if they comment, like, and subscribe to the channel and continue to watch the past season of Skin for more retro gaming madness with Will Conley. So make sure to come back again in our next episode as we tackle the Marvel Arts Zone.
Woo!
Alright, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed watching us playing retro games, make sure to hit the subscribe button up here above my head. And outside of that, you can actually hit other buttons that are over the top of Will's heads or around there. It'll be either videos in this series or other series that we've done here on the channel or a video recommended just for you.
Retro.
Make sure you come back and check us out in the next video. So until then, I'll see all you dudes on the next console. Bye.